Is that a fighting arena of some sort? I don't see any demons around.
Look! There's something spewing out of the middle!
I sense a really malicious force emanating from it.
It's probably the vengeful spirits of those who fought and died here looking for glory!
Thanks for that. Now I've got goosebumps.
Let's try not to wind up as more vengeful spirits.
I'm extra good at beating up the weak ones!
Heaven's wrath! Burning mouth!
Crimson Sword! Flurry!
Looks like we won't be joining the party.
I can see why this place is the stuff of cautionary bedtime stories.
Not to mention why the Abbey's keeping way the hell away.
We shouldn't let our guard down. But this place could still be a good chance to hone our combat skills.
Indeed. Most everything we've fought here seems to follow a pattern. This is a good place for tactical training.
If we ever end up on another island like this one, we should probably come prepared for the kinds of enemies we'll face.